everyone, it's Lily here at AIBC Europe. It's an incredible venue. We've got so much in store today, and I'm joined by Muneeb, who's here from Airzai. Incredible company, and you're going to get to hear more about it. So Muneeb, please explain more about Airzai.
Sure, thanks for having me here. First of all, very vibrant energy. I'm having a great time, my first time in Malta. So AIBC and Sigma are doing a great job, just like, you know, putting on a big show. Airzai, yeah, so in very simple words, we're defining something, an age-old industry of candles. I'm pretty sure you own a candle.
I love candles, right? Yes, sign me up.
But one thing you don't know about candles is that it's made from petroleum products. It's very, the toxins in there are not good for your health, especially for kids and for pets. So we decided, hey, you know what, we need to bring this whole industry in this century, right, in this day and age, 2023. And what we're doing now, we have created a device, it's called Airzai, it's the world's smartest diffuser. The way it works is that all the fragrances are neuroscientifically proven to elicit certain emotions. So you can decide what kind of emotion you like. Do you want to feel calm? Do you want to feel energized? Do you want to be productive? And you're sending a lot of emails or, like, you know, working on your stuff in the afternoon. So you go on your app, you order the fragrances that you like. We have two slots, so you can put two fragrances at a time. You can select the intensity, you can mix them together, you can make your own blend. And most importantly, there is aesthetic light, so you can actually set the ambience of your room or your sanctuary the way you like it.
Wow, that is very cool. I mean, we're all about innovation here at AIBC, so hearing about projects like this, it's so exciting in the space. And how does it tie to being innovative? You're utilizing AI as part of your product?
Absolutely. AI is at the core of what we're building. I personally believe that AI is going to be a big enabler in the health and wellness industry. So the way we're doing this is that our ingredients, all the ingredients in the formulation that are being made are AI driven, meaning our strategic partners from Manish, they have been around for 125 years old. It's a 125 year old company. So they've used decades of data to understand what ingredients mixed together can enable certain emotions. And then when you go into different regions, we can create scents that could specifically target it to a specific niche and demography. So for the people of Malta, we can actually create a very unique scent. AI actually can make a very unique scent. So that's number one. And on our side, we're actually creating an AI-enabled experience. So it learns from your schedule. So let's just say you travel a lot, so it won't be turned on if you're actually traveling. You're not at home right now. You shouldn't be wasting essential oils or the fragrances, right? More importantly, it will actually know what your mood is. And that's the machine learning aspect. And it can trigger the scent that you need.
Incredible.
At that time, without you even telling Airzai what you need.
Wow, that is so cool. So I can imagine, especially for like offices where you really want to get your people going, excited, it's great to have this in your office or anywhere, as you say, at home, if you're working from home, it really covers a 360. Maybe we should get it here at AIBC.
I kid you not, that's one of the first things that I thought, and you're absolutely right. So scents are connected to our olfactory system in part of our membrane, which is amygdala and hippocampus, which is responsible for memories and emotions. Mm-hmm. So think about it this way. In a survey that was done, a study that was done, they found out that a good scent can increase the productivity of employees by almost 25%. So for companies, just like you said, even in commercial spaces, you can have a more productive environment, more relaxed environment. So you're enabling and you're promoting mindfulness and at the same time increasing the productivity. Win-win.
I love this. I love the merging of health and tech because I have come from like a background of science and I find it so interesting what we can do to make the world just that little bit better, that bit more comfortable. And as you say as well, also reduce health issues because I actually read an article the other day all about this, that the oils within candles, it's so bad to be burning them in our homes.
They're very bad. And you know what? It's petroleum products. And you know, and aside from health factors that we discussed, like because you're inhaling that on a continuous basis in a closed environment. And it's worst for infant kids, it's really bad for pets. And most importantly, every time you buy a candle, you can see your money burn. Like it's literally, you can have a physical, like, you know, a visual representation of your money actually just burning, right? So what we try to do was that, hey, how can we bring an experience? So the technology, we have a patented technology that uses an atomizer. So we're not even heating the scent. We're using atomizer that vibrates an ultrasonic disc that creates a mist. And this mist is the safest way of delivering a fragrance, right? And not only like we discussed for the commercial spaces, for offices and stuff, but think about it from hospitality perspective, like spas.
Yes, that's
right. Right, you know, you go for a massage and you know you want to have just like a nice chill vibe. You can actually set that up, right? Or the spa that you go to. Or the gyms where you really need to be productive.
Yeah, that's true. Gyms will be very helpful. One, they stink anyway, so it'd be nice to have a good set. And then having that extra motivation as well would be incredible. And how far are you into your project? What stage are you at right now?
So what we're doing right now is that we're very excited to launch this project. It's coming out in Q1 2024.
Not long.
So we're very close. We're very excited. We did our pre-launch campaign. We got sold out in the first 24 hours. So technically, we're sold out for the first 6 months after our launch, but we're very excited to actually get into mass production and bring this to the market because there's such a huge need. And imagine, like, you know, you're all of your fragrances in your living room, to your bedroom, to your kids' room, to your study room, all of them are linked together. So wherever you're flowing, you're creating a sanctuary within your home. Mm-hmm. And the vibe that you're looking for is there as soon as you walk in or walk out. So it has so many applications, so much potential, and it ties into scent marketing as well. So I see all the lovely booths that have set up. So scent marketing is one of the most renowned ways of marketing. So I was actually joking around, like, you know, met Iman, you know, like, hey, you know what? We need to introduce this to AIBC and Sigma next year, hopefully.
You should, you really should. Like, some of the booths here, I'm sure they would love to have these amazing scents that are attracting more people. Because this is huge, so to have that something specific and amazing, people would love that here. And utilizing tech, it's just a really good
for sure. And you look at like how they're looking at doing different aspects. For example, they're setting up a bar, they have like a nice mixologist, or they have like different displays, big screens. Now imagine the scent is something that is invisible, it's lingering. So when you're walking by, you'll smell it, right? So like, you know, if I'm walking by this aisle, there's like 100 booths right now. Mm-hmm. If a scent comes and it triggers me, I'd be like, where did that come from? It catches your attention.
It really
does. So you know, both good scents and bad scents can affect your mood. In fact, a study found out that 70% of our decisions that we make on a daily basis are driven by emotions. And we're impacting emotions. So if you have good emotions, if you have emotions of happiness, if you have emotions of being lively, being light, and like, you know, in that zone, when you're vibrating at a higher frequency, you tend to make better decisions.
This is very true.
And I'm going to be talking more about this in my talk later
Amazing.
Today.
I always love hearing that people are joining our panels. I always say to people, you know, come along to AIBC, hear about some incredible projects that are launching and are changing the environment that we all live in. And that's exactly what you're doing.
Let me tell you one thing. Number one, a huge shout out to the AIBC and Sigma team. I think each and every person that I've met over here, the whole team, first of all, incredible people. And I go to a lot of, I get invited to speak at so many conferences. I think this is one of my first ones, and I take the time out to come and be part of it. And secondly, even the crowd that you attract, it's good energy. Like, you know, it's something that I would highly suggest people to come check out here. You have one in Dubai.
Yeah, indeed.
Dubai one is amazing as well. Mm-hmm. So yeah, anywhere you get a chance, 100%.
And where's your main market for your products?
So we're a Canadian-based company,
okay,
right? And it's a tech company. So we have already raised over $4.5 million with some top celebrities, with big names. So we started from a North American market, but we're launching GCC as well. So Gulf countries. So starting
Amazing.
From UAE, Saudi Arabia, Qatar. So we're going over there. And then I can't share a lot right now, but there is a surprise for some audiences that I'm going to be sharing about launching in some new cities while they come out.
Very excited. Yes. Well, I'm based in Dubai, and I can imagine this doing so well in Dubai because we have so many spaces that need that extra nice scent and lots of positivity. It sounds amazing.
And any hotel you walk into in Dubai, right, there is a scent, and that changes your mood.
Yeah.
It makes you feel like you've been transformed into a different world. So we love, that's the reason we love Middle East, because they're high on fragrances, they understand
Oud. Oud is so well known everywhere in the world.
Oud, it's the most exotic wood, the most expensive one, so it's an acquired taste. But I kid you not, a lot of my friends who are actually not from the Middle Eastern backgrounds, they tend to love Oud.
Yeah.
Right? They're just like, oh, this is amazing. Right? So it's very exotic, very warm, very heavy. And if you pair it up, so we have Vanilla Oud and we have Oud Noir. We have two fragrances that we're going to be introducing for that market, and then we'll see how the demand is in other markets, and it would be amazing to actually bring them to the market too.
You really are mixing up the whole fragrance market. I can just imagine all of the different perfumes out there thinking, damn, why did we never think of this? And that's what's amazing about tech. It's people like you being in front of the game and thinking, what is next? And this is next.
Thank you. And you know what? I always say this. Look, I have a great deal of respect for brands like Dyson. Mm-hmm. It's true engineering, right? What they did was they took the vacuum cleaner industry, which was the most boring industry, and disrupted it with these sexy looking vacuum cleaners. And then they went into the hair care, right? So James Dyson, what he did with Dyson, you look at Nespresso, what it did with the coffee machines, right? You look at Nest, what Nest did with thermostats, right? Yeah. Or what Tesla did with cars. These are innovative companies that went into these industries that did not exist, or they were boring and they were stagnant, and disrupted it. You look at sound, if I were to ask you any top company in sound or speakers, mm-hmm. you can name probably 10. Bose, Bang & Olufsen, like, you know, Sonos, right? But if I ask you in scents, right, in scenting diffusers, can you name one brand?
No, absolutely not, though.
And there we go. So, and that is why we have such a huge interest from our investors, from our customers, from people who want to get their hands on it. And again, we're trying our best. Our team is trying our best to sort of get as much going as possible and get into the hands of all the excited. We have created a huge community, which we're very excited about, and can't wait to bring it out.
So. Well, you're going to build it even more here at AIBC. I'm sure everyone's going to be so interested in hearing everything you have to say. It's been a pleasure. Thank you for joining us here at AIBC.
Hey, you were an amazing energy. Thank you so much for having me.
I didn't even have your scent, so next year I'll be even more energetic.
Wait till you get it. You'll be one of our first testimonials. I would love to get her feedback for sure.
Thank you so much.
It's been a pleasure.
Thanks, everyone.
Thank you.